sing now. A few days ago at the airport, and while sitting there, I overheard a mother talking with her son. Oh Lord. And he said to her mother, I received my orders to go away to Vietnam. And she said to him, my son, I want you to be careful, because I've already lost two sons in Vietnam. And she said, tell me, what am I going to do now? And he turned and looked at her, and this is what he said. It's all.